Today I am going to teach English literature. Lesson number 10, Poem and the Four Questions. English literature, lesson 10, Poem and the Four Questions. Lesson 10, Poem and the Four Questions. Long time ago in China, there was a boy born whose name was Poem. Now the meaning of Poem is a million pieces of gold. When he was born, he was foretold that one day he would be rich and have a million pieces of gold. Poem was very generous. He gave away all his money to the poor. That means he helped the poor people. Soon he had neither food nor good clothes for himself. One day he asked himself, "Why am I so poor when my name means million pieces of gold?" So he decided to go and seek the answer from the goddess Kuan Yin. Poem traveled for many days until he came to a wide and fast flowing river. He stood on the river bank, deciding how to cross a deep voice called him from the hilltop. "Poem, are you going to see Kuan Yin?" "Yes," replied Poem when he saw a large snake appear over the hill. "Would you ask Kuan Yin a question for me?" asked the snake. Poem knew he could only ask three questions to Kuan Yin, and he had one of his own to ask. So he agreed to the snake request. "I am 1,001 years old, yet I am not a dragon," asked Kuan Yin. "Why it is so?" In return to Poem's kindness, the snake took him across the river on his back. Poem resumed his journey and soon reached in the inn. The innkeeper gave him a bowl of rice and tasty dishes. While eating, Poem told the innkeeper that he was going to meet Kuan Yin. "Then ask a question for me," pleaded the innkeeper. "My beautiful daughter cannot speak. Please ask Kuan Yin why this is so." Poem spent the night in the inn, and the next morning he started the journey again. On the way he met a rich man. The rich man looked very sad. He said to Poem, "I have many special plants and trees in my garden. I looked after them very well for 20 years. Still, none of them will flower or bear fruits. Please ask Kuan Yin why this is so." "Of course I will," promised Poem without any hesitation. Kuan Yin reached Kuan Yin temple. He asked him to ask three questions. Poem again, "Why is the great snake not yet dragon? He has waited for 1,001 years. Kuan Yin replied, "There are 7 pearls on his head. If he takes away 6, he will become a dragon." Next Poem asked, "Why can't the innkeeper's daughter speak?" She will start speaking when she sees the man she will marry. Then Povan asked, why are the flowers or fruits in the rich man's garden? Kon Yung replied, there are 7 castles of gold and silver in his garden. His plants and trees will flower and bear fruits when he gives away his treasure. Povan asked all the 3 questions he was allowed to ask. He set off home. On the way, he gave the rich man the goddess answer. The rich man was so grateful that he gave to Povan half his treasure. There are some extra questions from the chapter which you will write down and you will start learning for your exams. Where was Povan born? Povan was born in China many years ago. What is the meaning of Povan? The meaning of Povan is 1,000,000 pieces of gold. What did Povan ask himself? One day Povan asked himself why he is so poor. When his name means 1,000,000 pieces of gold. Why did Povan go to ask the answer of his fate? Where did Povan go to ask the answers of his question? Povan went to the wise goddess to get the answer of his question. What did the snake tell Povan? The snake told Povan that he was 1,001 years old and still he is a snake. Where did Povan was taken by the snake? The snake took Povan across the river on its back. Why was the rich man sad? The rich man was sad because that many special plants and trees never flower and bear no fruits. Children, write and learn some extra questions and answers in your notebooks. Thank you.